It's been a while, Curator Kim. How have you been? My pleasure. No problem. I care about the investment return. I only care about the investment return. Curator Kim is a close friend of my father. Okay, Uncle Kim. Come on. Have you already forgotten what Curator Kim said? Romantic? Thank you. That's childish. You're what? Are you trying to tear this place down? What are you looking at? What? Not bad. What? Is this flower the switch that can stop you from moving? Yes. Want to go see it? That's why we only had one flower for our tickets. Aren't you going to make a wish? Because you made too much noise. Go on now, make a wish. No thanks. A dummy's wish. No. So, what is the dummy's wish? that is your wish? But there's no staff here. No one would come to your rescue if you got lost. Go left. Women's intuition? Why don't you use it when you write proposals? Have you forgotten something? Follow me. This is the direction you chose. No, you're not. This maze is like playing a game with ever-increasing difficulty levels. I thought it was interesting when I read their proposal before. Don't you think so? Who was the one crying, begging to come here? What are you afraid of? There's nothing here. You're imagining things. Split up, I have no objections. Follow me if you're scared. It's romantic too.
I'm coming back for you. Yes. Okay, just be a good girl and stay there.
Don't yell, dummy. I made a detour and didn't hear you. Why didn't you call me? I'll be there soon. Calm down. Trust me. There will be no one but me. About what? About what exactly? Nothing. And you? Don't tell me it was going to the maze. I know that wasn't your wish. For me? I wished for you to live a long and healthy life. That you can overcome whatever difficulties you're faced with. And live a happy life in which you don't need to worry about anything. They're all in my mind and don't need to come out of my mouth. Not bad. Falling asleep like this, you really are a dummy. Come on. What are you laughing at? Want to see a different me? having self-awareness means that you are not too stupid. Whichever path you take, you'll always find me at the end.